The first blue moon in 2004 was on February 19th, which was the day I was born, so I really love this one. One of my favorite things about being a girl is how strong we are, how powerful we are, and how beautiful we are as human beings. Family means a lot to me. This represents my angels, the people that take care of me every day. My first kiss was on screen. Boy, was that awkward. The unicorn reminds me of my baby sister. She loves unicorns at the moment. Music has a huge place in my heart. I'm the kind of girl to know every line to every song. Two hearts, which symbolizes love, of course. The first thing that comes to mind when I think of a rainbow is the LGBTQ community, who I absolutely love, so I probably wear this all the time. So this is a horseshoe, also symbolizes luck. This represents a time in my life. I was in Palm Springs, and that was the first time anyone ever asked me to take a picture with them, and I freaked out.